guess. And we ought to do everything we can to defeat that virus. So anytime we get together for any reason, that's a problem because it makes it easier for that virus to spread. So the guidance from us, the recommendation is that, that we don't do any sports until January 1st.
Dear Governor Tom Wolf.
Dear Governor Wolf.
Dear Governor Wolf.
Dear Governor Wolf.
Being part of a team isn't just being part of a team. It's like a brotherhood. It's a family atmosphere.
Football honestly means so much to me, my family, the people around me, my school.
Our team, along with so many others, have worked too hard for our season to be canceled. Please, let us play.
Football, and we need to stay. It brings together a group of guys to become one, a family.
Love football. We've been putting in work all offseason. We don't want our work to go to waste.
Whether it's football, tennis, field hockey, soccer, or golf.
Keep hearing the crowd yell just makes me want to grind every rep.
And it also helps our younger guys not only develop as people, but as players too.
Let us play.
Let us play.
Let us play!
May we never, ever shed another tear for today. Cause oh, I know that there'll be better days. May we never, ever shed another tear for today. Cause oh, I know that there'll be better days.